Oh fuck, just a descent would be a good finishing move. Fuck!
Kitty, you wanna play? Is that what's going on?
Yeah, I pretty much S-ranked this fucking game.
Just by rubbing my face on it and making it pet me.
Making the game pet you? Negredo, come here. Come on, this doesn't work with character action. We've discussed this. On camera, I think.
Oh.
Or Mike.
Who?
Whose footprints are these? Oh, he knows whose footprints they are. Never mind.
Yeah, these ones don't fuck around. No. Like, Snake would have a little bit of a problem sneaking around. Well, at least if, as I was playing Snake.
Snake would just be dead.
Yeah.
There's no...
Shit.
There's nothing Snake could do.
Yeah, this
like,
is...
Snake requires his enemies to be inept humans. And not superhuman cyborgs who can see in the infrared spectrum. And then punch through a concrete wall. Let alone a cardboard box. Let alone a cardboard box!
I wish Snake came in with the assist in the cardboard box. Like, this cardboard box just leaps over a fence and lands a little bit, and you just hear a little bit of grunting in there.
And then, and turn around, and some guy's just on the ground unconscious. Oh.
Knock, knock, nuke!
That's it.
It's like Three Stooges fucking sound effects.
Yeah. Or when you have to break a guy's neck, so you have to hammer the button 10 times, like...
I never understood if that was Snake or the person you're killing.
I think it's the person you're killing. Though it could be Snake.
Come on, man!
Just giving this guy a very good neck adjustment for a little while, and then he takes it a little too far.
Can I stealth kill it? Nope.
You could.
Oh,
if
you can?
Had snuck up on it. But you didn't sneak up on it. God, the Irving just walks around with these little dainty steps like Riggs. Oh, that guy threw a justice grenade. Except he's a bad guy, so it's an injustice grenade. These motherfuckers and their injustice grenades.
Oh shit, I couldn't tell who was attacking.
They're injustice gods among us grenades.
At least I blocked it.
Yeah. I honestly don't know if the debris hit you there. There you go. There you go, Justice Perry.
Yeah.
Oop. Matthew Justice Perry, all day.
Ah, shit.
I was trying to think of an organic way to work that joke in, and I realized it wasn't going to happen.
Sometimes you just gotta, like,
just
slam the square cube into the round hole.
Yeah.
You'll get it in there eventually, it's just, you know.
And then, then at least you can focus on everything else. You're not just thinking, oh, how can I get this stupid sub-dino joke into this? No, you just get it out there, and then you can focus on something else. It's like when you're trying to think of how to tell your shitty joke, just say it on Twitter. Get it over with.
Yeah.
Get it over with. Wait for the fat Jew to steal from you.
Oh, that's so good.
I don't know.
He was just some dude who was an air quotes aggregator. Which just meant he was taking other people's jokes and reposting them. Because he had a huge following. You know, getting all the hits for other people's work. And defending himself by just saying, I'm just an aggregator, bro. B, aw. Well, B's get degrees.
Man, I wish I got some B's.
Hell, D's get degrees, am I right?
Yeah.
Woo. How many classes did I not give a fuck that I got a D in? At least 3.
Get up. Man, he just goes right up the side, doesn't he?
Yeah, he does. Yeah, you don't need to finesse it at all. Oh, you need to blade mode that.
Oh.
There you go. Yay, BP. Oh shit, you're back up to 22,000.
Nice.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Don't customize yet, though. Because it's weird in this game. It'll force you back to a checkpoint.
Weird.
Yeah.
It's over there. Hopefully it's some more healing cream. Some healing salve. It's just that salve.
Salve!
Yeah.
Had the Columbus discover the new world? Salve? Salve!
That salve always made me want to eat it.
Yeah, it did. And wipe it on my bum. Because apparently it's good for that. Isn't that how they sell Ren on it?
Maybe.
I think he's taking a dump at the end, and he's like, there's no toilet
paper.
Yeah, yeah. And then either Stimpy or the guy, or both of them,
they
just
come
pop up.
Yeah.
If it's some salve, and it's like a big fingerful, not like a handful, just a big long Ren finger of it.
And if I remember right, it's like a pale blue.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a pale blue goo.
And it's not going to clean your butt at all.
I don't know, Ren seemed happy.
Can engage if you wish. It is your choice.
Oh man, I'm so thirsty. I'm sure that sound of me drinking is on the mic now. At the end of the old city.
Beyond that is the refinery's backyard. Boris, what's your last name? Vodka.
Are all Russians named Boris Vodka? No, it was only built. All Russians family and drunk on vodka. Hey. It only made sense. Hey, rigatoni.
I don't know who I am anymore.
Pizza. Vodka, rigatoni, pizzeria, soy sauce. Potato. Boris, where are you from? I'm from Michigan.
What did he say I could engage with?
If you turn around and gone back, there would have been one of those secret encounters.
Oh.
But I think it's too late now.
Yeah.
Through this. I mean, I guess not everyone in this world is a superhuman cyborg, so...
What the hell?
They're not a huge threat, but there are a lot of them, is their thing. And they can stun you.
Three arms? Is that all they are in a ball?
Yeah, they were in I think they're in Metal Gear Solid 4. It's been so long since I played MCS4, I don't remember.
Oh man,
I think they also drop credits. Or small repair units all the time, so that's useful.
Yeah, nice try is right, Raiden. Tell them.
No, I think that's the guy you're fighting who's saying it. Yeah, that's what they do. They jump on your back. Like those God, what was it in Bayonetta that did that? It didn't jump on you, but it did stun you. Aw. No Zendatsu. We can only give you a C for that showing.
Actively get punished for not using it.
Yeah.
It's like, be cooler!
Pretty much. That's all the ranking system is how much of a cool guy were you? Not that cool. Not that cool.
I don't need blade mode to cut that, just let me through.
Come on. Don't say if this team must be in here. Oh no. Security cameras.
What? How will I defeat them?
I don't know. Maybe you can press yourself up against the wall next to them.
Can I slice them?
Yeah, you can. Just jump up and do it.
Ah, come on, camera.
Come on, Raiden, do it. There you go. There you go.
I got it.
Yay. And no one is suspicious. Oh, wait, there's something in here. There's a secret. There's a secret. Take care of those cameras first. And then you can explore a little bit. Sometimes have guns attached to them, which seems like a horrible idea. Or you just got the pillow they're on and they die immediately. Let's see, where are you, secret? Not over here, but there's something. A justice jam grenade. I hope it's strawberry.
What is... Oh, that's far away. Yeah,
yeah, just go up the stairs.
Oh no, another one. Or something else. There are active
IR sensors in I think you bring up your AR. Or not. Or you just jump over them.
Think about jumping around that. Don't walk through it, Raiden. Can I slide under it like cool baseball person?
Probably. Yep.
Oh yeah.
But not that one. That one's too low. There you go.
I get it. Oh! Whoops!
Whoopsie! Just Raiden's catchphrase. Whoopsie! Raiden, what the fuck? Every time I make a mistake, it just reminds me not to make that mistake again.
Shit, it's shooting at me.
Yeah, may as well kill it. Oh no, injustice grenade.
Fucking camera.
Yeah.
Sometimes,
yeah. It just... There's too much cool going on. The camera doesn't know how to handle it. Can you blame it?
Yeah. My juice.
Yeah. And when there are two guys right next to you like that, don't stop.
Don't stop.
Just hold down and keep slicing them. Because you can get both of them at once. I don't know if you get bonus points for it, but it does look cool. And then they both die immediately.
Nice. Can I get their Gatorade?
Yeah. You don't need both of their Gatorades, but it's cool.
But I want it.
Yeah. And who doesn't want 2 liters of Mountain Blast Gatorade down their throat?
It's all full of electrolytes and like salt and sugar and maybe a little protein.
That's all it is, salt and sugar. Electrolyte balance.
Almost fell for that one.
You think you're so smart, don't you, mister? And then you blend through it. Nope!
Those are some tough cameras. They're not just, yeah, you know, one-hit they're cameras.
They're not one-hit Tonys. Shouldn't be his name.
Oh, man, I missed.
Ah, well.
This is better anyway.
Oh, yeah. Now you get to fight guys, and that's kind of the whole point. I think when I went through this, I just didn't bother avoiding stuff. I just destroyed the cameras, triggered the lasers, and got all the points I could.
Oh, no. BMI error.
I don't know what that means. Body mass index? Raiden, you're obese, but so I am in shape. This system is broken.
Oh, he just automatically slides through the lasers when you're ninja running.
Cool.
I wish I could get that one up there.
I think you can. Just gotta do. Oh, that's a lot of guys. And that guy has a special arm, it looks like.
Oh shit, I want it. God, camera, fuck! Damn it, camera! Ah!
Just here you go. Oh,
that, damn it. Oh, that hurt. Good thing I got cream all over the place.
Oh, yeah. Just loaded up with delicious salve. Oh, no, he doesn't have a special arm. You can just. His limbs are weak, so you can slice them off.
God damn it. I don't know why it's becoming so difficult.
See, you can get like three of them right now, potentially.
Huh. Oh, but once you hit circle, it's over?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought I had to hit circle on all the squares.
No, it will. How it will work is if you slice multiple, several of them at once, or several of them through the thing while you're in Zandatsu mode, anyway. That was weird.
Yeah, I'm all waiting for this guy to attack.
It will pop up with the press O, and then as he's grabbing one, it will prompt you to grab the other. So, like, right now, it would say press O, and if there's a third one, it would say it again.
Hmm.
There's one more guy? Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah, yeah, so juicy.
Alright, now go fuck up that camera. If you trip the lasers again, I don't think it will summon any guys, so don't worry about that.
Get it.
There we go, fucking cameras.
Learn a double jump, Raiden.
Those guys were just there, I think. Or it's just another camera. This is a factory, why are there any guns on their cameras?
If you had the option of putting a gun on your camera, though, if you had the budget for it, you'd do it, right?
I mean, maybe.
I might put something a little bit more.
Let's see.
Like a mustard shot.
Ignore that for now. Go right. Okay. Jump up. Oh. Cut those.
Some mustard cannon.
What would that do? Would it just spray mustard on people?
You just walk by when you're coming back from your lunch break, and you'd wave your hot dog at it, and the camera would be like...
Like when that guy was hassling Lisa, and JoJo just poured a bunch of mustard on his head?
Yeah.
Fucking JoJo. There you go.
Endurance
extra health.
Plus one.
Yeah. Now your health goes up to 110%.
Forever?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, that's a health upgrade. Now, I'll go back. Oh, there you go, Raiden. Go left.
Like that left?
No, wait. Jump down, I think. In there. Yeah. Make your way toward that.
Trapped.
I would drop the AR right now. It kind of gets in the way. There we go. That's not the secret. Where's the secret? There's the... No, keep going. There's the secret.
Secret?
Calm down.
Oh,
calm down.
What?
Just slice that box once.
Like knife mode or knife mode?
Just once.
Oh.
Wonder where he learned that from.
Do I gotta just kill him now?
Yeah, you can let him live. Or you can kill him. It's up to you.
Well, he was hiding in a box.
Yeah.
He gets to live.
Yeah, okay.
Good on him.
Yeah, they're the MIB, men in boxes. I think there's five of them throughout the game.
I mean, he was trying. He
was doing it. See, you see how fucked Snake would be?
See, he was, he's like, I heard, this sounds fucking crazy.
Right? I heard about this legendary soldier.
Just hidden fucking boxes all the time. He's giving it a shot. I don't even think he was hiding. I think he was practicing, and he just got really embarrassed.
Uh-huh. Oh, that was shorter than I thought. For some reason, I thought that stage was a lot longer. I'm like, fuck, how long do we have until the next boss? Turns out not very long.
Oh, right here?
Yeah.
Looks like you got some cream in your coffee.
What? What? Is he just trying out his, like, awesome one-liners?
Yeah.
I mean, it makes sense. He's trying to do his best Solid Snake impression throughout this whole game.
Look at his shoulders.
I know. I don't know why.
Mistral.
They're all named after wind.
Mm.
You know, every Metal Gear game, the enemy team all has a themed code name.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so you got, she's Mistral, and then Jetstream Sam, and Monsoon, and Sundowner. I'm only half French.
And what is...
We had our own civil war in the 90s. So you see, cut from...
He's like, I'm so fucking bored with this right now.
I lost my whole family. Everything.
And because it's a Metal Gear game, you have to have this conversation where the hero's like, maybe you're right.
My family's killers. That's when I realized I am a killer too. And a good one at that.
Hey, like the Punisher. I slaughtered dozens. I can get behind Lady Punisher.
And she's got a muscly leg.
Yeah. You know what? And that's cool, because she had her own cyborg chassis design, and was like, you know what? I want the muscle one.
Mm.
I want the one that can squat.
My enemies fell like domino, one after another. Not once did I feel.
I thought it was dominoes. Now I don't know.
It's like that one guy on the Batman movie where he's like, I know calculation or something.
Oh, yeah. I'm good at calculation. I'm like, come on, man.
Just say calculations. Or calculating, I don't know. Your English seems pretty good.
Yeah, you don't need to talk like that.
I knew what I had been missing. His ideas gave
Robobots?
My life meaning. Ideas, Jack. What are yours?
Oh, man, I'd have the best Robobot.
I'd
pay extra for the good Robobot.
I'd want to be able to sit a glass of water on it.
Yeah.
Standing up.
Yeah. And when you catch people looking at it in the mirror, you just go, yeah.
If someone needs to sign a check, I just have to, like, turn back my back to them and they can use my butt as a little desk.
Hold on. Yeah. It goes right in talking about justice again.
I'll take that as a compliment.
I'll take you out to lunch. This Friday, are you free?
What are you doing with those arms?
I'm frightened but intrigued.
She's like that boss in Castlevania that's made of a bunch of like corpses and stuff.
Oh yeah, Legion.
Yeah.
Yeah. I love that boss.
I feel like she's enjoying this a lot.
She seems to be, well yeah. Yeah. She's making weird noises every time when this arm's connected, but I imagine it's just, you know, sensation.
Yeah. Man, that's...
Also, I love how Raiden's mask comes down, the way Bayonetta's hair comes out.
Yeah. Man, that's too many hands.
It's too many hands.
Hope she doesn't get all handsy with me.
Oh, I love the way she walks toward you! Fuck! I love how much confidence is in that walk.
Yeah.
Of it just one step at a time, leg over leg.
I did it wrong.
So here you're aiming for her staff. You see how it's glowing blue?
Yeah.
Yeah. You wanna fuck that thing up.
Shit.
There you go. I'm gonna turn the sound up a little bit. I left the song.
Am I done?
Yeah, you're good. I mean, there's no reason to stop.
Did I get it?
Yeah. Did you get there? Did you get it?
Took that one.
Somehow she can just pick those things up and turn them into multi-meteors.
Yeah?
Yeah. It worked the first time.
It's like all I'm about, lady.
That's not a good taunt. Raiden's nickname is literally Jack the Ripper. That's not a good taunt for a guy named Jack the Ripper.
Oh.
Oh, it's just like Dead Space.
Whoa.
Ha ha. I kicked the shit out of her.
Too bad his nickname wasn't like Slap Chop or something.
Jack the Slap Chop?
Jack the Slap Chop Kid.
It's not very intimidating.
His enemies would know. They'd know.
Did you hear what happened to Ken Zulu? Jack the Slap Chop Kid came through. Oh fuck, are you serious? Jack the Slap Chop Kid? Yeah, man. Slap chop that whole fucking camp.
The Jack the Slap Chop Kid?
If you saw these bodies, you wouldn't be asking these stupid questions, Thomas. Fuck.
You know what this game is another way it's different is I feel like in past character action games, you do a dodge and there's like a lot of downtime before you can dodge again.
Yeah.
This game, you're like dodge or like parry, block, whatever. You have to do it one after another.
Oh, sure. Yeah. Your enemies are aggressive. You need to be parrying.
Fuck. Oh, man.
Oh, no. Well, at least they have some. Well, at least they gave you some repair nano paste. Which is probably just a blue paste.
Stupid hand creatures, get out of here.
There's too many of them.
They just keep coming.
But this is such a cool set piece.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Oh man, if only the moon was out. No, that'd be too cliche.
Yeah.
I like that, it's just a filthy oil refinery.
Unless Bayonetta like was in
the
moon.
Unless Bayo was like, there,
you
yeah.
See her do a
but,
pose.
But she's all about the moon.
I feel like Bayonetta is the kind of person that would just make an appearance in this game just because she can't handle not getting that attention. Oops. She's like, wait, there's a lot of people watching this. I better show my butt. Whoa.
Jesus
Shit.
Christ. Oh, man, I forgot about this.
I can't see. Is there a, focus your camera on the enemy button?
Probably depress the thumbstick. Oh, she's blocking like crazy. There you go. I like that they're blocking, but it's not that you're wasting your time. You just need to get aggressive and fuck them up. There you go. And this lets you get a little bit of extra damage, too. Oh, go for it. Open. Yeah.
Okay.
There you go.
This music. It's like, what year is this?
2013, I think?
It's like all those girl rock songs that you just hear.
Shit. God damn it.
Shit, lock. I really wish I could lock onto her. I'm sure you can, but I this is, like, getting backed in the corner like this is so bad because the camera's all fucking wigging out
there
on
you
me.
Go.
I mean, it's a good song for the game, you know, but it's just kind of...
There you go.
It's so funny. Oh, shit. Don't fuck with me. Come on, Slap Chop Kid.
It's time for the Slap Chop Kid to do some slap chopping.
Time to prep for dinner.
That's... Yeah, prep the whole camp, man. Prep the whole camp.
What'd I get? B, not bad.
Yeah.
Mistral, report. Your vitals are dropping.
I got a huge boner right now.
That's pretty sick. I'll be honest, I saw the whole thing.
So this is how they felt.
How is she talking right now?
I don't know. I mean, you slice up her body, but she is just a head, technically.
It's right, I was too much.
Every guy likes to hear that.
But I know you will never fall.
What? What did they talk about?
To them. The two won't go.
I don't understand a word you're saying.
Just wait.